That is the, like the fourth marathon in a couple of months, so I'm very, very happy. It's a marathon which is really cool, I think. It was one of my goals, my all-time goals, to run from another country to my home. And it's possible where I live, so Belgium is like a little bit more than one marathon away from my house. And I did it today. Only navigating by this Garmin Mark. Let me just the stats. There we go. Yeah, marathon distance 42 kilometers, so 26 miles. This is the pace. I had two wrong moves with the navigating on the Garmin Mark, which is a beautiful watch. It's perfect. But for navigating, yeah, I don't really navigate a lot, like when running like full throttle for me. This marathon time. I stopped one time to get some drink, so 3:30. I think it will end on 3:25, so a good time for me for the marathon. So very happy about that. And what's cool, the last marathon that I run, also an alone marathon. If you look at this video in like a couple of years, I assume, or perhaps in 30 years, we talk about COVID, lockdown, and some people won't even know what it is. I hope so, I really hope that, because it's a very strange time. I was looking forward to do some like going to the Weissensee to skate the Elfstedentocht, ice skating for 200 kilometers. That was not possible. I want to run the marathon in Rotterdam, here in the Netherlands, fast marathon with a couple of friends. Also didn't happen. We also cancelled another marathon with friends. Then we ran the marathon with just two friends in lockdown period. And that was very cool, but we had of course to take all our own stuff. Now we had some cheerleaders along the way, that was really cool. But the last two marathons is just solo marathon, so a lockdown, let's call it lockdown marathon, from Belgium to my home, which is here in Netherlands. And so cool. I wanted to do this for like, I think, 3 or 4 years. But some things needs time. And just today I woke up and I thought it's a perfect day to just run a marathon. Last week, just 7 days ago, we were ice skating. 7 days? Nee, 6 days ago we were ice skating. I skated for 8 hours. 163 kilometers, like 8 hours ice skating, and now we're just short sleeves, short pants, of course, compression socks. Really, it is not a good time for now. I don't make it a habit. It's not a fun time for most people. Some people have lost loved ones, so that's really hard. But yeah, what do you have to do? Just make up your own plan and stick to it. Very important. And yeah, that's how we do it. Just have some fun. Thanks for watching. Hope you like it. Rate it with a thump. And see you next video. Bye bye.